What's going on, everybody? This is the Diamond Kings break. We'll be starting in a few minutes. Go ahead and get it open while we're waiting. Yeah, what are you gonna do? Sometimes it's not your series. Nah, it pretty much is. They're not going to beat Tampa Bay that many times. All right, everybody, let's go ahead and start. We got 4, 8, 12. Nah, Mark, everybody paid up. So good luck. Which is rare. Usually have one person that doesn't pay. Starting off with a Jimenez 225 for the Indians. So I should have Finest and Absolute Friday. So as long as I get those in on Friday, we'll plan on doing that either probably the weekend. Maybe I'll list Finest Friday. Tigers border. What's going on, Wizard? Mr. Wizard. Braylon Marquez, Cubs. Chicago Cubbies. Series 2 comes out too in like a week. Tops has got a bunch of this bunch of stuff coming out at the same time with Tops and Panini baseball wise. Yankees border. He's not going anywhere. They're gonna play hardball. Say, yeah, go ahead and sit out and give up all that money. I mean, I think what's it, like $30 million he would lose if he sat out. Or if he retired, I think he would lose all that money. Not set out. We got Barry Larkin for the Reds. And they're not going to get the draft picks they need to trade them. Twins border. Plus, you gotta think about it too. Even if they get picks, after this, if whatever team he goes to is gonna be good, so his picks aren't gonna be worth that much. Texas Rangers border. Oh, I think he's stuck. Ryan Weathers to 99 Padres. Yeah, he might sit, but like I said, even he's got to be giving up a ton of money if he sits. Plus, I think he wants to play. Cardinals border. I don't think he wants to sit. I think he wants to play football. Reds border. William Contreras for the Braves. Yes, that's so much money to pay back. Even for a guy who's got money out the ass, that's still a lot. Randy Arenzia for the Rays. Who are we talking about? Talking about Aaron Rodgers. Yankees border. Bellinger border, Dodgers. I don't know how the damn Wizards are not covering 6 points. Philly's got no Embiid, and somehow Seth Curry has 20-something points. I know Washington's bad, but Jesus. Chris Bryant, 99 Cubs. Hey, I won 2 bets in a row. Judge, Yankees border. Found a little mini hot streak. But yeah, it would, that doesn't last. Nah, individual bets. I bet on the Cubs earlier. They won. I bet on the Jazz last night, I think it was. You got Eloy, White Sox. What site were you using? Chris Border, Braves. Indians Border, Jimenez. We got Pavin Smith. It's not even numbered. How's this not numbered? Interesting patch. Wow. Is that the site one better? Yeah, David Wright, Mets. Haven't heard of that site. Ruiz Border, Dodgers. Better pick up or it's going to be as bad as the last one. Got Indians Border, Jimenez. You got a Tariq Skubal, 25 Tigers. You have some nice patch autos, though. Cardinals border. All right, box six. This is halfway. Yeah, Wizards are going to blow it. Well, that's why they're the Wizards. What are you going to do? Sam Huff to 50 for Rangers. D-backs border. Phillies border. All right, Ryan. Why not another Ryan Weathers? Padres, of course. Don't think we could get any worse than 06. We got a Red Sox on border. But you never know. Do not be Ryan Weathers. We got a Spencer Howard, 25 Phillies. Then we're getting nice patches. The patches have been nice, just not the players. But at least getting nice patches here. Sanchez, Marlins, border. White Sox and border. Tigers are doing good. Casey Mize. Casey Mize, Tigers. Brewers border. Five lefts. We got Andrew Benintendi for the Royals. Strange seeing Benintendi in the Royals. Surprised Boston gave up on him so quick. I don't know, he might be doing nothing in Kansas City. Maybe they made the right choice. Reds border. Yankees border. Joe DiMaggio. Is he doing that bad? Brendan McKay Rays. I feel like this card is in every single case. They mass produce this Brendan McKay card. Is that when he was in Boston, or is he doing, he's doing better in Kansas City? Or is he doing just as bad, in Kansas City? He had a good season, didn't he? One good season, maybe? Pirates border. Honus. Red Sox border. Blue Jays border. Bo Bichette. We have a modern art insert, Freddie Freeman Braves. These inserts are one per case. There's one for Atlanta. Freddie Freeman. Pretty interesting looking insert. Redemption. I don't think we've seen a redemption since we've been doing. This might be the first redemption we've seen from Diamond Kings. So let's see. Material signatures. Joe Adell. Angels. That really is the first redemption we've had in Diamond Kings. That might be one of the good things about Diamond Kings is not a lot of redemptions from what we've seen. Got a Twins border. Yep. The unfortunate wait. I think I still have a... I think I got a Frank Thomas auto from Diamond Kings last year. I'm still waiting on. Pretty sure it came from Diamond Kings. We got a Jonathan Stevier /50 White Sox. One good thing, football-wise, is my boy Chase Young is starting to sign some of his redemptions. So I've got a couple of his. Or maybe it's contenders. I don't know. I got a Robert and contenders, too, I think I'm waiting on. But it's just how it goes. You'll get it eventually. Some are just longer than others. White Sox border. It sucks for people that are trying to resell mostly. Because the value could drop so much in that time where at the time it could have been worth money. But once it's redeemed, it could be worth nothing, pretty much. Esteban Florio, Yanks. But usually a redemption's good enough for I wouldn't resell it anyway. Depending on who it is. Rockies border. Tigers border. Got a Mickey Moniak, Phillies /99 looks like. Two lefts, still got the downtown coming up. Hopefully it's a big downtown. And that's the downtown pack. So as always, do it at the end. Tigers, Isaac Paredes, /99 Tigers. Padres border. Phillies border. Got a Bob Musil for the Yanks, it looks like. Bob Musil. Still haven't seen any big old school guys. It's been unfortunate. Sanchez border, Marlins, and one final box, and then downtown pack. I'll do it for this edition of Diamond Kings. Wasn't too many kings being thrown around. Phillies border. This might be the last auto coming up. Apparently this is strictly Tigers. Casey Mize again. Is that three Casey Mize? I think that's three Casey Mize autographs. All Casey Mize autographs are in this case. So you know the downtown is probably going to be Miguel Cabrera for the Tigers. The only logical explanation. It's going to be Miguel Cabrera, Tigers downtown. Braves border. Jazz, Chisholm, Marlins. Usually there's a ton of Marlins. We didn't get really any Marlins besides this one hit. Strange case. But you're going to get some weird ones sometimes. This one definitely qualifies. Dodgers border. final pack and then the downtown pack. So let's see what our downtown is going to be. Slow reveal. It looks like Cardinals. Yep. Dylan Carlson for the Cardinals. That's going to go out to St. Louis. All right, guys, let's recap the Tigers break, pretty much. We had Carlson, Cardinals. Chisholm, Marlins. Mize, Tigers. Musial, Yanks. Paredes, 99 Tigers. Moniak, 99 Phillies. Florio, Yanks. Stevier, 50 White Sox. Joe Adell, Angels. Freeman, Brave insert. McKay, Rays. Benintendi, Royals. Mize, Tigers. Howard, 25 Phillies. Weathers, Padres. Huff, 50 Rangers. Scooball, 25 Tigers. Mets, David Wright. Pavin Smith, D-backs. Jimenez, White Sox. Arangia, Rays. Contreras, Braves. Weathers, 99 Padres. Larkin, Reds. Marquez, Cubs. And Jimenez, 25 Indians. So that is going to do it, guys, for this edition of Diamond Kings. Thank you, as always.